What is up, guys? We are back with day two of Dallas. Hope you guys watched the first video. Definitely go check it out. We got the boys here. Got Tyler, Titan Graphs 24. We got Griffin, Storm Cloud Sports Cards. Go check them out. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Leave a like. Let's get into it. I think football is a good place to be. There's a couple basketball players I'm looking at for like short term, like specifically Trey and MPJ, just because I think MPJ, he's got a starting role now with Jamal Murray out.
Yeah.
And then Trey, I mean, yeah. First time in the playoffs, you know, if he makes some noise, his stuff could go up.
Look at this. Time to buy Trey. If you could pick between Hurts, Tua, and what's his name? Burrow.
Burrow?
Burrow's the safest buy, right?
I mean, yeah, I think so. I mean, he's got the best track record. He's a proven winner. I think Tua is a little bit more speculative, and obviously Hurts is the most speculative of the three.
Okay.
I'm not a big college football guy.
Yeah.
So I'm not, like, too up to date on that stuff, but I would probably buy Burrow out of those three guys. Yeah. I mean, he's coming off injury, so his stuff's a little bit cheaper.
He's going to be playing week one, so we'll see what happens, man.
Yeah.
I'm excited, though.
Football's definitely. Yeah, I think football quarterbacks in general, like, if you spread it out, diversify, I think you're probably good. So
that's, I was about to say, I hope you got football.
That's like my only football, but okay. I'm looking to like get cash, like half cash out of one of these.
Okay.
Nothing that I'm really in a rush to move. Like those are the main two cards I was trying to make a play on.
I know he's looking for football, but that's literally all I know. I don't know what that means. Is it like Mahomes, is it Brady? I have no idea.
Yeah, we can definitely try to work a deal.
But that might be something we can do.
You got your own crew. We're double
filmed. Yeah.
Not quite as elaborate.
Yeah, he saw you guys. He said he needs an upgrade.
Yeah, I knew. I wish I told him.
I heard you got some cards in there.
I do.
A couple of Mahomes I might like.
I have a lot of Mahomes, actually.
All right, let's take a look at what we got here.
Not a lot, but a lot in values. So we got a field level silver. Can't go wrong with the low pop stuff. And then you need some high pop, but not too crazy.
No.
Yeah.
People
PSA
like that
10
one.
Prism,
People
yeah.
Like that one.
It's liquid. It's recognizable.
It's liquid. Yeah. Prisms are liquid.
So those are my two football cards I have.
Are you looking to trade or are you looking to sell?
I'm willing to trade, but I'm trying to get some cash in the deal to replenish.
Okay.
I made a big pickup yesterday. So
what did you get?
I got a 2014 Prism Messi Auto PSA 10.
Woo! So what cards are you looking to trade for?
LeBron, Brady, Kobe, baseball, if you have any baseball, like Acuna, Soto, Tatis, baseball legends. I mean, the usual suspects, but I'm willing to look at anything that I could bring back to the shows in California and, you know, make a little money on.
Right, okay, cool. Do you have a price in mind for these ones?
Yeah, so this one, I believe around 11,000 is what they're doing.
Okay.
The field level, so I'm looking for probably around 15. Trade value on that.
The homes market's strong, isn't it?
It's not
dipping.
I think one of these did like 12-3.
Yeah.
Was that the last
12-3,
one?
Yeah.
The last one was 12-3.
Yeah, I'm honestly surprised because football, a lot of football cards are
they're dipping.
Right now.
Yeah, I think they went up too early. I picked
they
up some
did.
Kyler.
They stayed,
some Kyler.
Like, they
dipped.
Didn't really calm down after the offseason. Like,
yeah.
You know, they just actually, a lot of them continue to edge up between the
offseason
and the draft. Well, that's true, except for Brady, right?
Which is weird, but...
Yeah, well...
The same thing happened when Mahomes won the Super Bowl.
It did. The same thing happened the year before Mahomes. The same thing happened when LeBron won the NBA championship last year, right? It's like the people are buying the cards in anticipation of that happening, and then when it actually happens, on the other side, the card just comes down.
Yeah, the market
gets
flooded.
It's odd because Mahomes, people expected to win, then he didn't win, yet his cards held strong. And the guy who won, Brady, his cards went down on the other side.
It's not what you'd expect.
Weird. Mbappe 2018
red blue wave
prism red white and blue, or red blue wave, I think they call that one. As Doug informed me, that's a very nice one because it's national team colors.
Yeah,
and I think they're the favorite, right, for the World Cup next year, France.
I think they're favorite for the Euros.
Yeah, so it could be a good time to get in on him. All right, so the last sale of that was right at 2600, it looks like.
Gotcha.
Look at detailed
26,
results.
Yeah.
I would do these two and 5,500 cash for that. So that basically puts it at, I think you assigned a trade value of what, 5,100 collectively for those two. So that put it at 10,600. Half cash, half trade, essentially.
I like the Mbappe because it's liquid. This one, I feel like I'd have a little bit more trouble moving the tray. So if I was putting the Mahomes at around like the lower comp, I think I'd want to get like majority cash. So I'd probably be thinking like the Mbappe, so that's 26, like 7,900 in the Mbappe. That would put the Mahomes at 10,500.
Would you do the Mbappe at 7,500 cash?
Yeah, I can do 75.
75?
That's fair, yeah.
Awesome.
Thank you.
You got a deal.
Appreciate it, Jeff.
Awesome, for sure. There we go. We got it worked out. He got a nice Mbappe. He got some cash to take out to the trade show floor. And I got the Prism Mahomes, which a very standard Mahomes rookie card. But, I mean, he's the best thing going right now in the league, in my opinion. So you can't go wrong with that. It's low pop because 2017, there just weren't many of these made. So, all right, let's do the deal.
Awesome.
And pull some cash out. I got many plans in the eye of the storm. Why you hugging the fence? I wish I'd have known, cause my feet gripping the sand.
What is up, guys? It is 2:40 in the morning. Time to wrap up the video. We've been here in the lobby at the trade night for a couple hours. And I got one more deal to recap for you guys. I picked up another pair of the GOATs. I picked up another Ronaldo auto and another Messi auto. This Ronaldo is a huge pickup. I think I got this for a really good deal. It is a first year select gold prism auto, numbered to 5, not even to 10, numbered to 5. So I got this for around 3K. I feel like I'll kill it on that. I honestly would not move it for less than 5 or 6K right now. I think it's an awesome card for that price. And I also picked up a museum collection Messi auto. That one was around 1600, so you can't really find Messi autos for much cheaper than that, and this is a clean one, so super stoked on that. Yeah, it was a great day at the show. We did an awesome deal with Jeff from Sports Card Investor. Was able to get some cash for that Mahomes, so we still have a decent amount of cash. You know, we're going into the third day of the show, a second official day. Saturday is usually a huge day for doing deals, so should be a good day at the show tomorrow. Going to be focusing on getting stuff other than soccer because we did pick up a lot of soccer today. We got the Mbappe red blue wave and obviously all these Ronaldo and Messi autos. So tomorrow we're looking for maybe some basketball, maybe some baseball. You know, just get stuff that we can bring back to California and sell at the shows there. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm going to cut it off here. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment down below. Any questions you guys got, let me know. Let me know how you think I did on these and anything else. So I appreciate you guys. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.